glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
Go,
as well.
To lower the bridge.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Rivet. We just finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up.
Come on, bridge. Seriously? There has to be another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the
spot? What about it? Get way too excited about hooking stuff up to those pressure locks.
I do regret this.
Come on. We both know how this is gonna end, big guy.
Yeah!
locks.
I really do this Ratchet and Clank shit. You understand what I'm saying? Come on now.
Talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Hey! That's my annoying robot!
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Deploying amphibious explosives!
Throw whatever you want! You're not getting away from me! Gotta save bolts! I can't get to the flight stabilizer until I jump on that thing's back. You okay, Bolts?
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Now we can help out the
Let's go. Setting up a beautiful friendship. Come on now.
How about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close. I owe you a signal booster. And for that, we gotta go to Xerkes.
Yeah, those purple thingies in the sky. Have you ever seen anything like them before?
Not since those fireworks at Mork's going away party. But they didn't last more than 5 hours.
True.